Okay, welcome back to another episode of Factorio with Bob's Mods, Season 2. Technically Season 1, depends if you count my first playthrough with Vanilla as Season 1, and this is Season 2, or if you count this episode as Season 1 of Bob's Mods. Anyway, I should probably increase my mining production. Some research in greenhouse. Let's make a bunch more coal so I don't run out, because it'd be very bad to run out. Whoa, that's a lot of copper. Don't need that much copper. How much is good? Alright. Let's place down this science lab before I forget. There's no reason to have it in my inventory. Just like last game, I'm going to try not to really rush this, rush through the tech. I'm going to try to do one thing at a time. Let's actually research the warehousing mod, so I can basically get large chests. Alright, let's build a line of coal down here. I'll just leave those set up. If they back up, they back up, and then they'll just stop. And if they don't back up, they're fine. I'll just build one more to be symmetrical. Alright. We should try to automate all the things before we move on. At least as much things as we can. Alright, so we got tons of Science Lab 1, tons of gears, good amount of ammo, which is good. I'll start spreading this ammo around a little bit, so we don't run low in our turtses. Move our turret a little bit farther away. Alright. How's our map look like? Lots of trees, but nothing really this way in terms of resources for quite a while. Got a little bit of oil up there, but I think that's it. Yep, that's it. So maybe I should build straight down. Alright, got my warehouse researched. This will take a while, the logistics warehouse, but that's okay. Don't need that. Alright, sticky notes and signs. It's only good for other players. But whatever, I'll just research it so it's out of the way from the research. Time to look at it. Question is, where should I build my... That's 10. Where should I build my iron bus? Should I go off this direction? Probably a reasonable direction. see how bad the monsters are over here. Alright. I'm not going to research that or that or that until I actually want it. Heavy armor, sure. What is this? Coal? No, lead ore. More lead ore. And there's a lake. There's some mobs down there. Sense of how close we are to stuff if we start expanding this direction. Since I don't have many radar stations yet. See something out here. But I don't. Alright, so I'm gonna expand over this way. Without pretty much any fear yet. There is enemy expansion on in this season of the game, so they will get closer. But I did turn it down to every 30 minutes, 30 to 60 minutes, so it's slower than the default. So I got silver, stone, and galea, which is lead, I believe, and oil. We're in that direction. Yeah, so let's build our mainline bus kind of down this way. It's probably reasonable. Four lanes of iron. Heavy armor's researched. Let's research bullet damage. Just hold shift and put down blueprints so I know what the layout looks like. I'll make this the top lane, perhaps. Oops. Maybe I'll make a box and put all my belts in the box. And then I'll put it down. Why is it not putting down? It's like skipping that one. It's like because I'm erasing it or something. It's weird. It's like if you put it over top of a belt. I don't know. It's weird. Whatever. Some kind of crazy bug. Or some kind of UI thing that they probably can't fix. Alright, let's see. Let's make a assembler for gears. We'll split this off here and have it go up and we'll put the gears here and then have it come down to the way like that. There's our gear line. We'll put the copper line down below. Gears. Like that. Put some inserters. And double inserters. It's fine. This up to power. Let's route it down. Inserters, or two a few assemblers that want like this, and then we'll go up like this, tuck under. Ammo on this one. Bullet shooting speed. This up to power. Right, all the ammo up here. I'll actually get rid of this one since it's kind of close to that 10. We want that too. Let's actually start mining this stuff. Since it's not that hard to set up a mining operation. Route this in. What's it take to build our warehouse? Bunch of stone brick. Let's go set up the stone operation too. Since we never did that. So four miners on this job. And what is this? This wooden chest. Move that over here. You can hit Control V. Control V to move all that stuff into another chest, which is kind of nice. Route all of this over this way. And should I bring it down? Yeah, I probably should bring it down. That way I don't have to deal with it. Where should I bring it down? Maybe here? Set up some stone furnaces. Just set up four of them. Because that's plenty. Split the coal. So, bring in power, long reach it to the output, build some more up transport belts. Route those to a box. Some power. Gotta get these some power too. Let's route this. Let's get rid of this. Box right here. Control V, Control V. Insert the box into the belt. I'll take another 200 from the box. Actually, well, maybe Turn this around and just, yeah, tell the box to fill up. And maybe we'll actually move the box down here. So I'm gonna walk up there. Build some more of those. Alright, what was I doing? I need some of these. Bullet shooting speed's done. Shotgun shells, sure, whatever. Probably should build myself a shotgun. Let's get rid of this since we don't need this anymore. So setting up this. Oh yeah, so I wanted to build a warehouse. That's 20 steel plate, so I'm not gonna be able to do that yet. But I can route this over here. Put that in the box. Get some power to the box. So when I process it, it's ready. All right, that's the 10. What else we got over here? Quartz. Yeah, quartz, lead. Uranium I don't need to do for a while. And oil. Don't think I have enough to pump out oil and tank it yet. That's a pump jack. Piece of electronic board. Yeah, can't do oil yet. Then about range and speed. Water bore. I don't know what that is. Yeah, I need to start building these basic electronic boards. Which I don't think I can do until I research something. It's probably one of these early ones. Yeah, this one. Basic circuit component. 10. 10 copper wire. Which is 10 plate. So I need 10 carbon. Where does carbon come from? Carbon. water, sorry. Carbon. This carbon, yeah, there it is. Chemical processing, chemical furnace, coal and water makes carbon. So I need coal, water, copper, copper cable, tin to make this stuff. And that will let me make fast inserters and filter inserters and all the other kinds of things. Alright, so I do need to set up a line of smeltery for this stuff. Might as well just maximize my pull on this line. Let's see, in terms of belt lanes. Space of two, that will be copper. This could be coal. Here and then split it. Put our junk away in a box. Iron ore. So look at that early nanobot stuff again. Iron axe repair pack. Nano emitter. This up this way, and then we can have like a line of guys like this. this route. Let's see, any more of this stuff now. Let's see, we'll come in with this. And leave with this. Look at power. Okay. Military 2. Shotgun shooting speed. Nanobot range. Sure, whatever. I don't really want to research new stuff until I'm ready to use it. Or 10. Let's put it next to the gears. And we'll just route this in as well. Hopefully I don't need too much tin, because that's not a lot of tin. Alright. Let's see. Nanobot construction. I'll just make some of those manually and see what happens. Nanobots. So our construction bots. These are transport belts. And I do have belts right here. Don't seem to be doing anything. Maybe it's because I haven't filtered. Nope. Ammo type. Do not work on existing auto. If you have the entity's place item in your inventory. Well, I do. How come you aren't working? It's weird. toggle nanobot interface. It's good. I thought you just shoot it. So I'm hitting the shoot key. Sync with cheat mode. That's all the options there are. That's pretty weird. Yeah, range of 40 is pretty big. These aren't the termite ones, are they? No, these are the termite ones. I'll build one of the termite ones. See if that works. Termite bots. Huh. That didn't do anything either. Destroys trees in range. Why aren't you working, Mr. Nanobot? That is super weird. Well, that's a good stopping point for the episode anyway. I will research and try to figure out what's going on with this nanobot when I return. Thanks for watching.